Ja. All right, here you go. And then, must, for example, Masmuhu. So the answer should be Hua Ahmad, maybe. For
Okay.
the name, you can make it up, yeah. And then the second question, where are you from? Min Aina Hua.
Okay.
Okay, let's start.
First, Ismuka, then Hua, then Hia. Hia, you can do Hia also.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The whole conjugation.
Okay. Masmuka?
No, from Hua, Masmuhu.
As Masmuhu. Then mm-hmm. Ismuhu, Ahmad.
Mm-hmm.
Masmuha, Ismuha.
And then, Min Aina Hua, the
okay.
second question.
Min Aina Hua?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, should I say Min Aina Anta?
Yeah, but you should start from Hua, right?
Okay. Min Aina Hua?
Mm-hmm.
Ana Min Britannia?
Because you ask Hua, Hua means mm-hmm. he. Where is he come from? So he is. So the answer should be Hua mean.
Okay, okay. Hua then Hua mean Britannia.
Okay. And then after Hua.
Sorry.
After Hua.
Here.
No, mean, Huma. Remember Hua, Huma, Hum?
Okay. Min Aina Huma.
Yeah, but
should I ask
Masmu Huma. First you ask the name, and then the second you ask where come from.
Okay. Masma Huma.
You said Masma Huma?
Masma Huma. Huma. Huma.
Huma.
Huma, Fatima, Fatima wa Maryam.
Yeah, first of all, you said Masma, right?
Masma Huma. Okay.
But why Ma?
Okay. I should say Masmuha.
Masmu?
Ha, should I say Masmuha?
So it's no longer Huma then.
Okay. I'm just confused.
Okay.
I was wrong.
Yeah, yeah. So from the textbook, we have Masmuka, yeah?
Okay.
From the textbook, we have Masmuka. So mm-hmm. basically, we have three words here. Ma, okay. Ismu, and Ka.
Ka, yes.
So mm-hmm. when we do conjugation, we only change the pronoun.
Okay.
We start from Hua. Mm-hmm. It's nasab. Jar version or attached person is who.
Okay, so Masmuhu.
Yeah, and then you are correct here, yeah? The mm-hmm. second, Huma. The
Masmu?
Attached pronoun version,
Huma.
Still Huma. So
Masmuhuma.
Yeah, but you said earlier, Masma, which is wrong.
Yeah. Maybe I could not pronounce, but I meant to say Masmuhuma.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. And then Masmuhuma.
Huma Ismo. Should I say Ismuhuma?
You can only say Huma Ahmad wa Maryam.
Okay.
Or you Huma. Can also say Ismuhuma, that's fine as well.
Okay. and then masmohum. Masmohum. So then I will have to name at least three people.
Yeah, three people at least. Yeah.
Ismohum, Fatima, Maryam, wa Ahmed.
Yeah. Okay, next.
Min aina?
Yeah.
Min aina, start from the first. Min aina anta?
No, you, okay.
Ani, okay, min aina huwa?
So, to avoid the confusion, let's finish the ismu first.
Okay.
So, after ha, after hiya, then huma. But huma, the same, yeah?
Okay, and hunna. Okay. Mm-hmm. Then, ismuha.
Yeah, mas, you did.
Masmuha.
You did masmuha?
Okay, then what's left? Ismohuma. Ismohuna.
Yeah.
Ismohuna. Hunna. Ismohuna. Fatima. Fatima, Maryam. Wa Zainab.
Yeah. And then next. Okay, sister.
What conjugation should I do?
Anta.
Anta, okay. Min aina anta?
No, ismu, the ismu first.
Ismuka.
No, anta.
Masmuka.
Yes.
Masmuka. Ismuka. Should I say? I mean, Ismuka, yeah. Ahmed?
Yeah, the thing is, what's the meaning masmuka?
Sorry?
What masmuka means?
What is your name?
What is your name? So,
should I say Anna? Ismi?
Yeah.
Maryam? Ismi Maryam?
Yeah, correct. But not correct because Maryam is female or male.
Okay. Ismi Ahmad.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I say Masmukuma.
Yes.
Masmukuma. Ismukuma. No. Then what should I say?
Our name. You can say our name.
Nahnu. Right?
Yeah.
No.
Name of us.
Our name Ismana. What should I say?
Ismuna.
Ismuna.
Mm-hmm.
Maryam or Zainab?
Maryam or Zainab, yeah. And the alternative, you can say Ana Maryam Wahadihi Zainab or Ana Ahmad Wahadihi Zainab. You can say like that as well.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then Ismukum.
Iya. Masmukum.
Masmukum. Masmukum. Mm-hmm. And
ismuna.
Ismuna. Ismuna. Ahmad, Maryam, wa Zainab.
Iya. And then anti.
Anti. Basmuki.
Mm-hmm.
Basmuki. Ismi.
Mm-hmm.
Ismi Zabiha.
Yes.
Okay. And Masmukuma.
Mm-hmm. Ismuna.
Ismuna. Ismuna. Mm-hmm. Maryam wa Zainab.
Yeah, also you can say Maryam wa Ahmad. Yeah, that's correct too. Okay. Next. Antunna.
Antunna. Masmu kunna.
Yes.
Masmu kunna.
Ismuna.
Ismuna. Okay. Ismuna. Ismuna Maryam, Zainab, or Fatma.
Yes. And then nahnu.
Nahnu. Then how, what will be the question? Nahnu.
Yeah. So only change the conjugation, right? So you keep mm-hmm. masmu, you keep masmu, and then what attached version of nahnu?
Okay. Masmuna.
Yes.
And answer will be ismuna.
Yes.
Okay. Then ismuna. Ahmad, Maryam, and Fatima.
Yeah. Ana.
Ana.
What's the attached version of Ana?
I.
Yeah.
Ismi.
Yeah.
Then what will be the question? Masmuki. Masmuka.
No. No, that anta. So see here. You keep masmu and then attached version of ana is I, you said, yeah?
Masmi.
Yeah, masmi, because the Arab doesn't like u I sound.
Okay. Masmi and then I'll say ismi, Sabiha. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Yes, alhamdulillah. So, we have Sister Nur Hayati. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay. Your turn.
What should I do?
Just do like Sister Sabiha. We do what's your name? You do what's your name? But you conjugate with the whole pronoun.
Oh, okay. Masmuhu.
Yes.
Huwa Ahmad.
Mm-hmm.
Or should I say ismuha Ahmad?
Ismuha?
Wait, is how do you say his name?
Ismuha. Ha is attached version of hiya. So, Ahmad is
Ismuhu Ahmad.
Yes, ismuhu Ahmad.
Masmuhuma. Huma. Huma Ahmad wa Arij. Dan masmuhum ismuhuma Ahmad Arij ismuhum
yeah
ismuhum Ahmad Arij wa Nu'man.
Okay.
Ismuha wait, Masmuha. Masmuha ismuha Maryam.
Okay.
Masmuhuma ismuhuma Maryam wa Laila. Dan masmuhunna ismuhunna Maryam, Laila wa Aisyah. And then
yeah.
Masmuka so if I ask who, what's your name, so I should say my name is right.
Yeah, yeah.
Ismi Ahmad.
Mm-hmm.
And then masmukuma nahnu Ahmad wa Arij. Masmukum ismuna Ahmad Arij wa Nu'man. Anti masmuki ismi Laila. Masmukuma ismukuma Maryam wa Laila.
Is masmukuma and you should answer
ismukuma is all right ismuna ismuna yeah. Laila mm-hmm. wa Maryam.
Mm-hmm.
Ismukuna masmukunna ismuna Maryam, Laila wa Aisyah. Ana
nahnu
nahnu
oh nah Cerita. ana
okay, what's my name? Is masmi
mm-hmm.
masmi Ana Nur. And then nahnu
masmi oh yeah okay
nahnu masmuna what's our name nahnu Nur Laila wa Maryam.
Okay, mashallah. So getting better and better, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah.
How do you say in English? Where are you from? Or where? Yeah. But let's start from Hua.
Or are you asking whom?
Yeah, let's do from Sister Sabiha.
Okay. Min aina huwa?
Mm-hmm. The answer?
Huwa min huwa min Texas.
Okay. Next, huma?
Min aina huma? هما من دالاس.
Okay. Maybe we can do like so we have one sister Nur one. So
okay.
Now sister Nur turn. Home version.
Min aina home. Home min Alaska.
Mm-hmm. Sister Sabiha.
I should say
mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Min aina hiya? Hiya min? Hiya min Jakarta?
Okay. Sister Nur?
Min aina huma? Huma min Lahore.
Mm-hmm. Also, you can make variation like min aina huma. Maybe hiya min Lahore, wa huwa min Jakarta, something like that. You also can make the variation like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sister. Yeah.
Min sister aina. Min aina. Honda.
Mm-hmm.
Honda. Honda. Honda men Britannia.
Okay. Sister Nur.
Men aina anta. Ana men. Ana men. Name is it? Ana min Dallas.
Ana min Dallas. Okay. Next, Sister Sabiha.
Antuma, should I do Antuma?
Yes.
Min aina Antuma.
Mm-hmm.
What should be in Nahnu? Nahnu min.
Mm-hmm, Nahnu.
Nahnu min Amerika.
Not Amerika. Oh, Amerika, that's the Arabic version. Okay. Nahnu min Amerika, okay. Sister Nur.
Min aina anti ana min New Antum. York. What? Antum?
Antum.
Oh, it's Antum now. Okay. Min aina antum?
Yes.
Nahnu min New York.
Okay, Sister Sabiha.
Daniel. Min aina anti.
Mm-hmm.
Ana min Canada.
Okay. Sister Nur.
Antuma min aina antuma. Ana min Jakarta. Wa Laila min New York.
Mm-hmm. Great. Mr. Sabiha.
Antunna.
Mm-hmm.
Min aina antunna?
Mm-hmm.
Nahnu?
Mm-hmm.
Nahnu min Australia?
Great. Sister Nur,
I wonder if it's plural, how to say I'm from Jakarta and this two is from Dallas. How to say it? Ana min Jakarta wa Huma, you just say it.
No. Huma. This two, right?
Yes.
So what the word this? Hada. Hadihi. And then the pair version.
Hadani.
Yeah, wahadani.
Oh, okay. So ana min Jakarta, wahadani min New York, something like that.
Yes.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Welcome. Next is,
min aina ana. Min aina ana. Anti min Jakarta.
Okay, good. Sister Sabiha, the last one.
Nahnu version.
Yes.
How would we say that? Min aina nahnu? Min aina? How should I say it?
Aina nahnu, where are we from? You are. So it's you, the plural.
Min aina antum.
Yes.
Nahnu min New York.
Hello, Sister Hannah. Where are you? She's in mute.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I have been talking to myself. So yeah, you are correct, Sister Sabiha, but let's try again, once again.
Just nahnu.
Yes.
Min aina antum?
Why antum?
I mean, if what I was just asking, how should I nahnu version? Well,
I
have to answer nahnu. Then what should be the question?
Nahnu as well.
Aina nahnu?
Yeah, where are we from? So, min aina nahnu, yeah?
Nahnu min Dallas.
Yeah, correct. Something like that.
You can also say antum, right?
Yeah. What?
You are from. You can also say antum.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Where are we from? So you are from. Yeah, you can say like that.
And this is also correct. Where are we from? We are from.
Yeah. That's also correct. Just a variation, yeah? Why? Okay. I think something wrong with my computer. Oh no. Frozen again and again. Okay. So what else we did with Sister Saima yesterday? Hal antal mudi, hal antil mudiratu. So let's do conjugation of this as well.
Okay.
So hal huwal mudira. No, hal huwal mudir.
Mudiru.
Ya, la huwa ustaz.
Ustazah. Okay.
And then Halil mudiru maujud. Al mudiru huwa Abdullah wa huwa fi maktabihi. And then hiya, anta and anti, because this is singular, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you can say ana as well, but that would be weird.
Hal anta antal mudiratu.
Mm-hmm.
La
Hua from Hua.
La ana asatu.
Sorry.
Hal anta.
Hal Hua.
هل هو هو المدير؟
yes
لا هو استاذ
why you ask who هو and then هو but why استاذ
هل should I say the name also
no You are correct, but when you say ustazah, that's a feminine version, right?
Okay. Okay. Ustaz. Yeah. Okay.
Now you see that, yeah.
Okay.
Let's try
again. Then, should say the feminine version?
Oh, wait. Let's try again the Hua version from the beginning.
Okay. هل هو هو المدير؟ لا هو الأستاذ.
Yeah, and then this one.
هل هو المدير موجود؟
هل المدير موجود؟
هل المدير موجود؟ المدير عبد الله
هو عبد الله
في مكتبه
yeah. المدير هو عبد الله
المدير هو عبد الله
هو you say هو that means you put al in abdu
okay المدير هو عبد الله هو في مكتبه.
Okay, now the here version from here.
هل أنت؟
here.
هل هي المديرة؟ لا أنا أستاذة.
لا هي
أستاذة.
Al-Ustadha.
La, hiya, al-Ustadha. Hal al-Mudiratu, mawjoodatun. Al-Mudiratu, huwa, hiya.
Hiya,
Fatima. Hiya, fi maktabihi.
No.
Maktabiha.
Yes. Now, the Sister Nur.
Yes.
Okay, the Anta version.
Okay. Hal anta al mudiru. La ana ustadun.
You need al, no?
Al ustadz.
Oh, no, we don't need al, sorry. Yeah. You are correct, Sister Nur.
Yeah.
And then?
Halil mudiru mawjudun. Al mudiru huwa Abdullah. Huwa fi maktab. Maktabuhu. Fi maktabihi.
Yes, correct. But the okay. Now the anti version.
Al hiya al mudiratu.
Oh, you wanna hear?
Oh yeah. Should I do anti?
Yeah, you can do anti.
Hal antil mudiratu la ana ustadzatun. Hal mudiratu mawjudatun. Al mudiratu hiya Laila. Hiya fi maktabiha.
Yes. Correct. So, how do we say thank you, Ustaza?
Syukran.
Mm-hmm.
Jazakallah.
Jazakillah, okay.
Ya jazakillah, yes.
And then you're welcome.
La syukra ala wajib.
Mm-hmm. Or if we say jazakillah.
Wa iyaki.
Yes. You should watch yesterday recording. So jazakillah ya ustaz. And then wa anta.
Wa anta.
Yeah, I mean that's the accident that happened yesterday.
Oh.
Yeah. Daily words, but somehow yeah. Wa anta. Okay, all right. So funny.
Can you say like I mean if you use syukron laka or syukron laki, can you reply it with and to you too? How do you say it?
The thing is